for Colorado during that power play opportunity. And of course, there is the shot for Florida. Here's a chance. Score! Header! Take the puck.
Let's watch the save first. This is the second time when a defenseman's pressure. There was Boschman on Yager. There's a pressure. There, Barry, there was pressure. And all of a sudden, the puck's going to come across. And watch Better Tuchman. I can't tell you, that is so much harder than it looks when it's coming cross-body. When it's coming from your left-handed shot, and it's coming from your right. The time.
He turns and fires across the ice. It is Strome waiting for it there. Strome. It's Kuhlman into the zone for Clutterbuck. Now Clutterbuck into the slot. Left, Strome scores! A little touch pass from...
on the move, so as the Islanders come up over the blue line, talk about making good decisions. Ryan Strome, the good pass to, over to Kuhlman, a drop pass, another little short little pass, so all kinds of great support. And then Ryan Strome, who has a much better shot than people would think, lets it go. It's that bottom corner. You can see how deep Leonard is in.
Funneling this one to the front. Carlson with a quick relay, and Backstrom has the easy entry. Feeds for Ovechkin. Fires! He scores! Alex Ovechkin with a missile wrist shot.
Got it right close to his skates. Here it is. They get caught a little bit right here. And not only those two forwards, but a D coming on late there on the line change. And there's that snapshot that beats Cam Ward right to the short side. Watch the way he lets that fly. And that is in it.
Caps on the job in the offensive zone. Win the draw. Ovechkin's snapshot was another hummer that went flying wide of the cage. Bang, bang play for Williams. He scores! Just
to start the season, two goals in his first 52 shots. Since then, he's been lighting it up. 4 of 7 coming into this hockey game. And here gets one on the sharp angle that might have even deflected off the D skating in. Watch in front. That's definitely deflected off the defenseman in front of the net. Surprises Ward.
Capitals in catch-up mode. Orlov, nice fake. Orlov fires, deflection, score! Oshie on the redirect.
Point game, and that's just a hard-working goal. Number one to get to the point. Orlov makes a wonderful play against the checker out top. Gets the shot through, and that...
Evgeny Kuznetsov. Career numbers better than 40%. Works his way in on his forehand. Off the head fake. Backhand, he scores! Lights out!
But they got the job done, and they pick up 2 points. Here's Kuzi. He was marvelous with the puck all night long, and here he freezes a goaltender and puts it over the catching glove. Kuzi cruising for the big victory. The boys on the bench high-fiving, tapping, shaking hands. The boys in white skate away with 2 points.